I'm gonna make a piston promise to you, baby. Regardless of what happens with that piston rival, you are not leaving that forge alive.
Kill that one!
Pandora! Death from above!
coward! You can't stop me!
Come on, die!
You did great, Vault Hunter! Now get back here and we'll see about finishing Piston.
Stay the hell away from me, you understand? I don't want to see you within a country mile of the channel. But things are gonna get messy.
This is it. Piston is the only thing standing between you and a vault full of loot. You know what to do, Sugar.
Sorry about that! Say, what are you planning to do with the arena once the tournament is over?
Oh, probably get a construction team in here to carefully disassemble it. And what the fuck do you think? We're gonna blow it up!
Oh, sugar, I've got a much better idea.
One hand. all of you, shut up!
That, boys and girls, is the story of how the Vault Hunter became the champion of Pandora.
You forgot the part where the Vault Hunter kicked Piston the ball so hard he exploded!
Because that never happened, Tina.
Irrelevant!
Calm down, Torg. You've got other things to worry about, like giving me your arena so I don't tell your stockholders about this little tournament.
How the f*** am I supposed to know that illegal off-world death matches are illegal?
Sugar, I think this is going to be the start of a beautiful relationship.
Want to meet my girlfriend?